I just hate resorting to violence.
Bring it on! Doesn't even count as exercise.
I like it.
Do this!
Sullying my blade.
Well, now what? I don't see a way forward. Easily slip in my foot. The good scholar needs to get his facts straight. We should search for another way to get across.
We've got to figure something out here.
I'm thinking if we need to look for outside help here, guys.
We can't do this on our own. We need outside help.
You can count on me. Let me heal you.
Exercise. I like it. Challenge accepted.
Okie doke.
Now, I'll help you.
Thank you so much.
Damn it.
What?
Me.
Experience is strength!
Ah, normally I'd give you a thrashing, lad, but I'd hate to see you trip and twist a finger or something. Come back when you're less of a weedy runt.
Would you like to change?
Excuse me, sir, but we went to Lost Town and found the way blocked.
Oh. Apologies, Countess, but you know how it is. You have a place investigated, said place changes. Truly a bother. You'll be wanting a solution, I suppose, preferably one that doesn't draw too much attention. There must be someone who can help you.
Yes, but who?
I wasn't really looking.
Yes, you were! Don't lie! You saw my other blunders, too!
It's okay. I haven't told anyone.
Good. Because I was prepared to teleport you to the nether regions of the world if you had.
Huh?
Well, you've seen what you've seen, and there's no taking it back. Therefore, I must keep you under surveillance and ensure the secret is kept.
Surveillance?
That's right. And know this. No matter what corner of the world you run to, I will find you. There is no escape from Carrie. My hawk-like watch begins now. You will rue having caught me in a moment of sub-perfection. Of course, you can still call on me at any time to demonstrate my flawless teleportation abilities. You do have a... what's it called? A map, yes? Just open your map, point to a destination, and I'll take you there in one perfect blink. Oh, and you should hold on to this. Not around, this ring will achieve more or less the same thing. Don't misplace it. Now I'll be able to keep an eye on him.
Teleportation, huh? I wonder if it would help us cross that place we got stuck.
I have literally never failed at this. Not once. Here we go. Is this the right... this is the right place. Yes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're not going to be able to get past this on our own.
I guess we'll need to bring along someone who can help.
I just hate resorting to violence.
Yes.
What?
Come on!
You're finished.
We cleaned right up! I am grateful for any opportunity to grow. All right, one perfect teleportation coming up. Perfect, as usual.
In a building mood, are we? Why, thank you.
I owe you one.
Please come by anytime.
I'll go ahead and line my pockets.
One's reputation matters, you know.
Changing things up, hmm?
You know me, always in perfect traveling condition.
Off with you.
That won't do.
take you anywhere you want to go. I have literally never failed at this. Not once. Here we go! And we're here. My rune lens power to help you cross this, yes?
Yep, just pshoo us across like champs. Can you do it?
Of course I can. I am perfection incarnate.
Great.
Distance, nominal. Direction, nominal. Landing point? Well, I can't see it, but let's assume it's nominal.
Oh, Carrie, you are a paragon.
Yeah, but are you, like, 1,000% sure here? Because the last time didn't go so hot.
I have never made a single mistake in my entire existence, for I am perfect. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Fear not. I have a perfect mental picture of where we'll land. So?
But you just said you can see. Okay, I'll be quiet.
Now gather around and stay close. Despite my inability to err, I can't have you causing problems.
You've got this, Carrie.
I should probably mention that one blunder will cast us irretrievably into the space between dimensions. But fortunately, that is not going to happen.
What did she...
One moment. Could we just... Though I've no idea how. Did you see those giant lizards? What was that?
A blunder.
That's not true. It was just the scenic route.
Right. Well, thanks for that.
Do you want me to take you back?
No, that's okay. Seems risky.
Risky? Why is that?
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all.
Oh. Do you want me to take...
No.
Risky?
Oh, no.
Any last words?
Thank you.
Hey, what's that? Made you look!
Interesting.
Okie doke! Out of here! Hey, what's up? Made you look!
Yes!
Blade swings true.
Thank you, thank you. You can reward me with a rice.
What you get?
Interesting.
Okay, I'll heal you.
Yes!
I'm not doing good here.
Come on!
Victory.
Training is the friend that never betrays you.
Let's do this! Stronger!
you can reward me with a rice gratin. Extra prawns.
Now what do you make of that?
I think it's coming this way!
It doesn't seem to be hostile.
Remember, Carrie? Perfection!
Apologies.
Suck it! Here I come!
now finished.
Ha! Hey, what's that? Made you look! With me, kiddo?
Yes, ma'am!
One punch for you!
Very nice!
Come on!
Thank you.
There you are. A quick heal.
Thank you so much.
Finished.
Than it looked.
Experience is strength.
Remember, Carrie?
perfection.
I just hate resorting to violence.
Okie doke.
The friend that never betrays you.
Quiet, everybody. Look there.
Yes, exactly. The former king's idiot son is utterly incapable of making up his mind. But I assure you, I will make him consent to this. Considering the debt his family owes me, he is in no position to refuse.
Very well.
Just keep a level head, Lord Counselor. You still have time. Focus on making steady progress.
I shall. And, if I may, has word of my efforts reached Duke Zaldric?
Oh, yes. And he rewards his capable allies most handsomely, that I promise you.
Music to my ears.
And yet you demanded a contract written in the Duke's own hand. Not the most trusting of men, are you?
Is something the matter?
Nothing of import. The Dukes is pleased with your work thus far. Just see that you make steady progress.
I will not fail you.
Farewell for now, Lord Counselor.
That conniving vixen. Who does she think she is? Still, if I play my cards right, my dream of sitting the Eucrisian throne may yet come true.
It's her! I knew it! The woman in the mask? Who is she?
We saw her at the Rhone Barrows working with an Imperial spy.
Interesting. But not as interesting as the story we just heard. In all his distrustfulness, Harlan has finally done something to serve his country.
Yep. Let's go find that contract she talked about.
It appears legitimate.
So we just take this and hustle our buns out of here?
Yeah, that scholar guy would know what to do with it.
There can be no mistake. This is a contract drafted by Duke Aldrich. It's written in the same hand as his letter to King Yuma.
Then we have proof of Harlan's betrayal.
We do indeed.
So now Eucris is gonna fight the Empire, right? Right, guys?
Will it, though? I think we may require one more push to help our king find his resolve.
What kind of push are we talking here?
If I may, Commander Noah, I have a little job for you. Very well. I shall head to the palace straight away and sow the necessary seeds.
Gotta be honest, I'm not sure what to make of this plan.
Melridge clearly has something in mind. Are you feeling confident about those acting chops, Noah?
Maybe?
You can do it! Unfounded confidence is an actor's greatest weapon!
The commander of the Alliance can do anything if he puts his mind to it, yes?
Sure. I guess. Here goes nothing.
Thank you.
Nothing interesting has happened all day. So, why not? That glimmer in your eyes tells me I may actually be in for a fight. So what do you say? Will you test your strength against a tired old man?
Sounds good to me.
You youngins are always spoiling for a fight. You've got spirit, lad. Now, let's see what else you're made of.
Let's do this!
Not good.
There!
Ah!
My turn! Here we go! My turn! You get.
Taken down by a plucky upstart. Even at my age, it seems life has plenty of lessons left to teach. Well, that settles that. I'll be joining you, lad. Might even be fun.
Let's join forces.
Call me Ryufan, and I join you as a humble man-at-arms. Now, a toast to camaraderie!